We're here with Chef Masa Takayama, everybody. He is the chef and owner of the 3-Michelin-starred restaurant Masa here in New York City. His new restaurant, Tetsu, opens in Tribeca later this month. And what are we going to make tonight?
Summer cocktail first.
Let's do a summer cocktail first. I love your style. Yeah, what are you going to make me?
Jalapeno.
Great.
A little jalapeno spicy.
I like
and
spicy.
Just bread a little bit.
All right.
Then the cucumber flavor.
Okay.
Yeah, like this.
Great.
Then a little bit ginger.
Perfect.
Yep.
Is it all getting in there? Are you getting all stuff in there? Okay, good.
Yeah.
All right, I trust you. You're going to put alcohol in it too, right?
Of course.
Okay, good.
That's my favorite part.
Okay, good. Me too.
A little bit sweet.
All right, what's that you just put in?
This is simple syrup.
Simple syrup?
Lime juice.
Okay.
Yeah, like this.
Great.
Then my favorite, vodka.
Vodka?
How much you want?
How much do I want?
Whole bottle.
Yeah, well, just, you know. What are you going to do, take it home with you?
You can.
Yeah, there you go.
How about this?
That looks great.
Right?
All right.
So, after that, ice.
Oh, good. You brought a whole block.
Whole block, yep.
Yeah. Yes. Oh, my goodness. Right. Aren't your hands, like, very important to your job? Isn't this a dangerous thing to do?
Iron hand.
You have iron hands?
Iron hand.
Have your whole life being a chef, have you cut your hands a million times?
Many times.
Gotcha.
Many times. But growing all the time, you know.
Yeah. That's appetizing. All right. This looks very good.
Yep. The lemon green tea.
All right.
Smell it.
Oh, I always do that.
Right? Really?
You always got to rub something on the inside of the glass.
Exactly. That's it.
Okie doke.
One for you. One for me.
Perfect. I look a little desperate. All right. Cheers to summer.
Cheers for summer.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Excellent.
It's good, right?
It's excellent. All right, so what are we going to eat with it?
All right. All right, let's go. Next, tuna.
Mm-hmm.
Piece of red, perfect, beautiful lean.
Beautiful.
That. We call this called butsu, which is not fancy sashimi. The butsu means just chop.
Okay.
Yeah.
So,
That's pearl, you can do that.
I will say, if I sat at the sushi bar and I saw that, I'd be a little disappointed. Like, I'm here for the show. Chop, we're done.
This part, I want you to do this. You know, very simple.
Very simple.
Very easy.
Okay.
Just spoon of salt.
Uh-huh. I could definitely
then
do all of this.
Pepper.
All right.
I want you to chop, huh? Pepper.
Great.
A little bit. A little bit the secret sauce.
Secret sauce?
No, not really.
I got so excited.
just soy sauce. just you want to chop.
Oh, am I going to chop now?
A little bit chop. The pepper.
How thin do you chop it?
No, just butsu. That's why I give you easy job.
Okay.
Rough chop.
Okay, a rough chop.
And the onion.
Okay.
And this. Then, while this is avocado a little bit.
Uh-huh.
The sauce. Just like that.
This looks very good.
You're right. Then.
And where is the tuna from?
This is from Japan, though.
Okay, gotcha. Yeah.
Okay, this is.
Do you use all Japanese fish?
Mostly.
Mostly, yeah. Okay.
So just boom, boom, boom.
Okay, gotcha.
Got it?
Yep.
That too rough.
No, that was perfect. Can I eat it now?
No, not yet. Just like this. Yeah. Okay. Ho.
Oh, that was exactly what I did.
See, this is pretty easy, right?
Okay, yeah.
Smash it.
Great.
A little bit of lime juice.
Oh, this is
need
fantastic.
Acid, right? Yep.
All right.
Then after that, a little bit of this kind of scallion.
Okay.
Just cut.
I'm very impressive. Right. I would not want to do that part.
Stop.
Okay. Then you're only allowed to do one more thing before I eat this
bit.
Tuna.
Yeah, this.
Okay, great.
And just mix it.
Uh-huh.
Right?
Great.
Just like that.
Wow.
Pretty easy, right?
And so when you order this, what would this be called at a restaurant?
At the Tetsu?
Yeah.
Tuna guacamole butsu.
All right.
Easy, right?
Yeah, very easy.
Yeah.
Tuna guacamole butsu.
Yeah. And then, not too expensive.
No? Okay, good. All right. What do we eat it with? Chopsticks? Fork?
Yes.
Great. Okay. Very, very excited to try this.
Yep.
Mm. That's very good.
It's good, right?
Yeah, it's excellent. Yeah. Oh, my God. It's so good. Mm. All right, so what else are you going to make us here?
This is a...
I'm almost done with my boot soup.
It's good, right?
It's great. Yeah.
This is... I made 100% fish pasta.
Wait, the pasta is made out of fish?
100%.
What kind of fish is it made out of?
Wait, this is called white fish, which sea bream type of sea bream.
Uh-huh. So you can make noodles out of fish?
100%.
Wow.
Yeah, this is too...
You keep saying 100% in a way that makes me not want to believe you.
So this is... No. This is gluten-free.
Okay.
Yeah. All protein.
Okay. Great.
Just throw in hot broth.
Yep.
Throw in here. Very easy. After that...
Do a lot of people make fish noodles, or is this very
unique? No. Only some of them in Kyoto people, they make it.
Okay.
The hamo fish with hamo fish, right?
Wait, that was so fast. How long did...
They only heat it up.
Okay.
Only warm it up. And then this is garlic.
Uh-huh.
Anchovies.
Uh-huh.
Chili pepper a little bit.
Great.
Right? As soon as it gets hot. Sizzling hot.
Yeah. I'm going to have some butsu while I wait.
Yeah. See, look at this. This hot. Just throw in here. Mm-hmm. Right. Then mix it.
Is it true that your new restaurant has a hamburger?
Yes.
Is that the first restaurant?
Thank you for asking me.
Well, you're very welcome.
Yeah.
You don't have to say it like that.
Yeah. That's one of my specialties, too.
Do you eat a lot of hamburgers?
I do.
So, and this is the first time you've had a hamburger on one of your menus?
Exactly.
And so, is it a good burger? Are you pleased with it?
Really, really great.
What kind of meat do you use?
We do a lamb,
uh-huh,
a duck, and, of course, beef, and chicken.
All together?
Separate.
So you have four burgers on your menu?
Beginning.
Okay, gotcha.
Exactly. So this is the fish pasta.
Okay.
The cilantro on top. And a little bit of lime juice. See? Beautiful, right?
It's so good. Yeah. I'm very excited hear what fish pasta
First time, right?
First time having fish pasta. This is it.
You won't taste any fish.
I won't taste any fish? All right, watch my face.
Sure.
Watch, and you'll be able to tell.
It's really good.
It's good, right?
It's really good. Thank you so much for being here. Congratulations on your new record.
Thank you.
I'm going to see you for a burger. Chef Masa Takayama, everybody.